What's up, guys? How's it going? Pee Wee Pee's Lawn Care.
Pee Wee's Lawn Care. Saludos a los suscriptores de YouTube del canal de Pee Wee's Lawn Care. Nuestro objetivo para el naranjero al aire. Yo los invito para que me busquen en el Facebook. Vale más que lo pongas, porque he grabado unas cosas y no las pones, Pee Wee.
Se me olvida.
Me
la puerta,
me
señor.
Borra, me borra,
la puerta, the door.
Ah, ok.
Fuck.
Búsquenme como el naranjero al aire en el Facebook para que vean ahí las transmisiones. Y compartan este video de Pee Wee's Lawn Care.
How's it going, guys? We're out here about to start mowing this property right now. And yeah. Gotta put my little cone. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, the Husqvarna, this one right here, man, it really does some nice stripes. And yeah, I had to give him my little tank right there. And so let's do that right now. Let's spray these weeds right here. They were on sale at Walmart for like $5, so let's spray some weeds. But yeah, guys, I always include this in my service. Free weed killer and free ant killer. So these weeds just keep coming back and back. But the last time we sprayed here was maybe like start of the season, so yeah. But yeah, guys, we have 10 properties to do today. I already counted them, so we got 10 properties. We probably not gonna finish all of them today. I'm just trying to take it a little bit slow, just relax, you know, because I noticed that whenever you, I know, you know, like us part-time lawn care guys, you know, whenever like, oh, you know, we got 10 or 8 to do. I don't know, but I feel my body real tense. Yeah, like I feel like my body real tense, so I'm just going to take it slow today, relax. And the ones that we don't do today, we'll do them tomorrow. And yeah, so como les dije, ahorita tenemos, ya conté ahí, son 10 propiedades que vamos a hacer hoy, pero me lo voy a llevar calmado hoy, man, porque lo que he notado que cuando nosotros, las personas que hacemos las yardas part-time, nomás dijimos, vamos a hacer 10 y el cuerpo se pone muy tenso. So, ahora me lo voy a llevar calmada y las que no terminamos hoy las hacemos mañana, como quiera, no hay problema. Ya les dije a mis customers, a mis clientes. So, sí, vamos a empezar esta yardita. Y ahorita les mando el resultado. which is done. This ditch right here, man, that ditch has a lot of poison ivy. But I knocked the water down from the little doggy, so. Some water. Oops. Come on, boy. Some of that water right there. Oh my God, look at this little chihuahua. Hey, girl. I think that's a girl. Hey. Some water. Hey. What's up, boy? She's over there scared. Alrighty, guys, let's go on to the next property.
Lo dicen que por qué no.
¿Por qué no qué?
¿Por qué no emplatamos?
¿Verdad? La chiquita, la burger.
La burger.
Una agua percita.
En vez de trabajar, estamos comiendo, come, hombre, nombre.
Guys, we're done with this one, and we're working on this one today too. So ya acabamos esta y ahora vamos para esta, pero todavía falta guriarse y hacer ley. So yeah, guys, this right here, you can see right here the grass. See how it's just dead. So I thought it would be grubs, but can see that it's slowly growing back little by little. But yeah, the reason for this is I thought it was gonna be grubs, but it's actually chinch bugs. So I had to contact the Texans veteran. Like I say, guys, you know, in this industry, we all trying to help each other out. So yeah, he told me about this. He's like, hey, it may be grubs or chinch bugs. So I checked for grubs, and there was no grubs. So yeah, let's see, it's chinch bugs. Check the back. It did some damage in the back too, but it's slowly, you can see the some of the weeds growing back, but yeah, it did quite a bit of damage in this lawn. And it's right now it's spreading to the back over here. So como les digo, en esta yarda aquí es una, ¿cómo se le llama? Es una plaga, ¿verdad? ¿Ah? Es una plaga. Yeah. Es una plaga de insectos que se llaman las chinch bugs. Son como las, como los que se miran casi como...
como Bob Pong, pero redondos.
¿Cómo qué? ¿Cómo qué?
Como Bob Pong, pero redondos.
So, es una plaga de insectos que se comen el zacate.
Cuando estábamos chicos, nos dimos los carritos, son así como cucarachitas, pero no son cucarachas, son insectos parecidos a los
cucarachas, ¿no? Sí, se comen el zacate. So, lo que vamos a hacer es edge, curiar acá enfrente. Y qué más. Oh, si sí, ahorita le vamos a echar el insecticida. We're gonna put down the owner bought this right here, so we're gonna set that one down too. So yeah, we'll keep y'all updated on this yard. So sí, ahorita ven, vamos a la otra. Y sí. That's the one that we're gonna be spreading right here in this this property. It says it lasts up to 3 months, so it's from Roundup. Roundup got some good products, so we'll see how it works. Give y'all an update on that. Yeah, I just seen this yard right here too. It looks, I'm not sure if it's maybe lack of water or grubs or chinch bugs, but I told her to go ahead and water it, because I was looking at it, but it looks like there's no, I seen a few chinch bugs, but not a whole lot. See that, because that side looks green and this side looks a little bit burnt. Maybe the sun, maybe some chinch bugs, don't know. But a ver qué traes ahí, hombre.
Claro ejemplo.
My dad.
De que cuando uno ama algo, no tienes que retenerlo a la fuerza, no se quiere quedar. Le digo que se baje el zacate, no se va, mira. Ya se enamoró, ya se encariñó conmigo, vete. Ah, ya se fue.
Ya
se fue. Ya se perdió. No lo vas a apachurrar. Ese es lagui.
¿Estás en Facebook Live o qué?
Estamos en Facebook Live del Naranjero al Aire y grabando.
Despídete para todos los de YouTube. All right, Gaddies, we'll see you on the next one.
Saludos, Dios los bendiga a todos allá en el canal de YouTube de Pee-wee's Lawn Care. Y bueno, pues nuevamente los invito para que busquen el Naranjero al Aire, el Facebook, para que chequen ahí las transmisiones que hacemos en vivo también desde donde andamos en las yardas y en la radio.
¿Qué te pareció la nueva Huira?
Oh, está excelente, tiene NAS, tiene turbo.
Tiene turbo.
Está tuneada. No, está muy potente, ya hablando en serio, está muy potente y muy estable. Creo que mejoraron la estabilidad de que el corte salga finito, sale bien bonito el corte.
¿Cómo que?
Está muy diferente a las miras viejitas, está más fuerte y más... está pesada, está un poquito pesada porque obviamente el motor es más grande.
Sí.
Pero no importa.
Está serenita.
Está muy, sí, está muy, muy estable y el corte lo hace muy fino, más bonito.
Okay, so the guys that don't know Spanish, just ask my dad. How does he feel with the new weed eater, the steel, the FS-131, and he said that it was pretty nice. It cuts better than the Echo. Yeah, it's not steel.
Esta que está aquí se la ganó en un sorteo.
So he said that it was a little bit heavy, but he said that. Yeah, como 500, más de 600.
Sí, bueno, 500 a $600 y...
So, yeah, he said that it was good. He liked it. It's a little bit heavy on you know, on his end. Already got used to it, but he said he liked it. And, yeah, guys. He also said that it got turbo and NOS, but, yeah, like I said, not sure. Guys, if y'all know why the grass looks like that, I know I talked to Texas veteran. He said that it may be chinch bugs or lack of water, so I told the owners to go ahead and water, and we'll see. No, yes, yes, todo. And then we'll see how it looks here in about 2 weeks, because the other lawn that you just seen before this one, that one, man, it took a big hit with them chinch bugs, man. I mean, they don't water either way, so we'll just see how it looks. So yeah, guys, I'll see you on the next one. Ahí estamos. Gracias a todos. Y like, comment, subscribe. If you have any request videos, let me know. Si tienen algún video que quieren mirar aquí en la plataforma de YouTube con Pee-wee's Lawn Care, pónganlo en los comentarios para mejorar nuestro canal. So, ya lo vemos en la próxima. Gracias.